Hi friends, welcome back to CSS Zero to Hero. This series is for beginners who wants to learn CSS. In this video, I'm going to talk about overflow property in CSS. Let's start. The CSS overflow property controls what happens to content that is too big to fit into an area. It decides whether to clip the content or to add scroll bars when the content of an element is too big to fit in the specified area. Let me explain using an example. I have a div with class as some text. I'm having some text inside this div. And so we can see this. Let me give a width to this div. Now if I refresh, we can see this. Let me give a height of 100 pixels and a background color. Now we can see the text from this div is overflowing out of this div. This is the default behavior. I can use the overflow property to change this behavior. Let me use overflow hidden first. Now we can see the overflow is clipped and the rest of the content is hidden. Instead of hidden, I can use scroll. Now also we can see the overflow is clipped, but scroll bars are added so that we can see the rest of the content using the scroll bars. But here, if we specify the height as 500 pixels and if I refresh, we can see we have enough space, but still the scroll bar is visible. This is because of overflow scroll. So instead of overflow scroll, we can use another value, auto. Now the scroll bar is not visible, but when the height is less than the content height, we can see the scroll bar. Let me change the height back to 100 pixels. Now we can see the scroll bar. This is how overflow auto works. Finally, we have one more value, overflow visible. That is the default behavior. We actually don't want to specify that explicitly. Okay, let me change this back to overflow auto. Now, let me change this div to span. So if I refresh, we can see this overflow is not working. Because for span, we cannot add width and height. Overflow property works only for block elements with a specified height. So if I add display block or inline block, we can see it is working. Also, we can control the overflow in both vertical and horizontal directions using OVERFLOW-X and OVERFLOW-Y. Let me change the span back to div. And let me increase the width and height of the div so that we can see both the vertical and horizontal scroll bars. Now, if I want to hide the vertical scroll bar alone, I can give OVERFLOW-Y hidden. Similarly, if I want to hide only the horizontal scroll bar, I can use OVERFLOW-X hidden. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you. Bye.